right, travelers, we are, as you can see, right in front of the shrine, breathing heavily, all the ice coming through, and we are entering the last of the shrines that are necessary, required shrines.
Yes.
So we're basically about to end the tutorial.
This will give us our last rune.
Cool.
Before selfie.
Before the selfie.
Gotta get that selfie.
I'm gonna take a picture of everything in Hyrule.
I believe you.
Like, I'm sorry, everyone.
Guys, there's gonna be a lot of filler episodes of us just getting pictures.
I'm actually probably gonna try and do that off screen and then maybe, like,
we're gonna be going to shrine.
Okay, yeah, if I see something cool, I'm gonna have to do it, but...
That's what I'm saying, it's not gonna happen. There's a lot of cool stuff in this game.
Yeah. I'm sorry, guys.
Recording behind a bit.
It's always like that. Like, it just, it has a lag to it.
Sorry for, like, breaking the fourth wall here, guys.
No, yeah, it should be fine. Like, if you look at these things... Wait, is this thing still recording?
I hope so, we're talking.
Cool. You know what? Let's just keep going.
Okay. Go ahead and put your Seeker Slate.
Oh yeah, okay, yeah, cool. Yeah, this is recording. Everything is good. Yeah, see, it's the game audio is still going and everything.
Oh, okay.
See, it'll like...
Now we're breaking the fourth wall and the last shrine. Last required shrine.
Okay, so I see a lot of water. We're in the cold air, so we're getting... And it's a Cryonis. So ice?
Yes.
Ice powers, cool.
You're gonna freeze water.
That sounds so helpful.
It really is, actually.
Okay.
Amiibo is the extra slot. That slot is selfie, then.
Cool. Also, after we get out of the shrine, we could put another Amiibo on, since this is a new episode.
True.
We're going to try doing this every episode, where we have a...
Amiibo per episode. We're just going to do them in a cycle.
It's like, we'll probably go... Toon Link, Sheik, Ganon, Zelda, Link, and then repeat.
Yeah. At least with the main characters.
No, off screen we're going to be getting a bunch of items from our
definitely.
Non-Zelda series characters.
Because I just feel like that'll be a lot easier. This is fun!
It's a cool power.
I actually do think this is pretty cool.
And the overworld is really helpful.
It's, like, really cool. I blocked it in time! I feel accomplished.
How long have I been here?
Been a while!
How is it? No, you beat me to it.
Yeah.
You're gonna be 22, you're gonna be 23. That's going on 8 years.
Yeah, we've known each other for almost a decade. It's pretty awesome. Yeah, I met Joe when he was just like a tiny little freshman. I still see him a lot of the time as a tiny little freshman. Like
tiny little ball of anger.
Yeah, just he was
I did not used to be this calm.
He go.
And then around our friend Aaron, I'm still not calm.
Oh yeah, we have a he's a you may have seen him in the promo that we did. We did a promo, last time they were here, so that you'd be able to. Just show up and it wouldn't really be questioned. But yeah, we did a promo with him. He was a little one. The little brat kid. It was great. These are nice and simple. These puzzles. I like them.
Better than the Korok ones.
Oh my gosh, those are so dumb.
And they come up all the time.
What I found most annoying was obviously the hunting. But as you guys know from the last episode, I am not meant to be a hunter. I am a dainty rose of a human being. Are we done with this? Did I just do it?
There's extra stuff around.
Like where? Because I got that treasure chest that was under this thing.
Zoom your camera around a bit.
Yeah.
There should be something over here. No?
No.
I guess that's it.
Cool.
I will find out once we exit the shrine, actually.
Does it tell you, like, you missed something?
We can go back to the overworld. It'll tell us if we've gotten all the chests and if we've gotten the spirit orb.
If we miss the chest, we'll just do it again off camera.
Yeah, because the chests aren't too important. The main thing we need are these spirit orbs.
Yeah, we just need to get these little balls of disease.
We are about to get swine flu.
Yeah. Wow. Okay. But yeah, so Joe is an engineer. That's why we call him the engineer. That's his code name. And,
In the name of God, I highly bestow upon you the spirit orb.
Thank you, old man. old woman.
Back in my
probably old man. He's not wearing a shirt.
Spirit orbs.
He goes, oh, it still hurts.
We had medical masks for these spirit orbs.
Wow.
I remember a lot of people came to my school, but my school wasn't a traditional school. It was another schoolhouse. It got taken away by a tornado one of those days.
Taken away by a tornado. Thank you, Joe. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for playing my game.
Okay, I'm going to disappear now. It's just like my schoolhouse.
Okay. Wow. So, yeah. So, because of that, when I think of Joe like being like an engineer or a super like buff Baywatchy lifeguard, I just imagine him as like a little high school freshman kid.
And it helps him still not very buff.
There's just a lot of dissonance there for me. It's like, yeah, sure you are.
Like when I was grabbing the amiibos, he asked me, "Can you reach?" I'm like, "What? It's not very high."
Yeah, like it's actually like it's just normal human height. Away, but
Ricky's just not used to me being normal human height.
Yeah, like I like in my mind, my schema for him is like that. Also, X marks the spot. Okay, let's see. Of all the important places that we would have to go,
where have we been around this whole time?
And where have we not had to go to? This game. Wait, I'm gonna do the thingy with the water.
Okay.
I can use it now, right?
Yes, and it gets your character.
What I want. How do I get there? Okay, so.
You can have three up at a time, so you can just make one. And then
awesome.
Cool. You'll know if you can do the crayon if it sprouts up in the little animation.
Oh, that's a good one. No! Jump! Go! Go!
Did you just drown?
I froze to death, I think. It turned blue!
That's actually really cool.
I love it. Actually, I don't love it, but I love it. It's awesome. But yeah, Joe's a little kid. But the same thing even happens with me. Like, I remember I was at this one, this event, and this guy's talking to me, and he's talking about, like, taxes and just, like, adulty things. And I'm like, why is this adult talking to me like about these things? And I'm like, wait, I'm 22. I'm technically an adult. I'm old enough to do basically everything that's legal. Which...
not medically allowed to do some of them.
No, that's fair.
Driving is one of those.
I can drive. Yeah, I can. Since,
we're not talking Mario Kart.
Actually, I'm talking about in, 3 months?
Really?
I'm currently taking driving school.
Oh.
I've gone full SpongeBob because I am really good at the written stuff, and now that I got that, I'm gonna fast travel back. Let's see. Here, and here, and here, and here. I wonder where they want me to go. But yeah.
Hopper Pond, totally.
Hopper Pond, away! But yeah, I am really good at all the technical things, like quizzes and exams. It's like, yeah, I entered, like, just off of the top of my head on a lot of them, and they were obviously right, because it's what not to do. Yeah, what not to do at a stoplight. Feeding your snail is one thing not to do at a stoplight, stuff like that. So, like, it was really simple. And I wound up, I'm just really able to do that. I know it's going to be a nightmare when I start driving, though. Like, not just for my driving instructor, for me as well.
Ricky, turn here. I don't have the mana.
Turn here. For what? And then the instructor starts dancing uncontrollably.
Instructor counters your driving.
Going this way. We're almost there. I'm on my way. I can go the distance. Okay.
He's going the distance.
I'm going for
He's
speed.
Gone.
He's all alone. In his time of need.
I'm sorry if my stomach growling showing up on the mic, guys.
Hey, look, McCoblins.
They've got spears.
He's got a torch.
They've got spears.
I love it.
Kill them with gun arms.
Oh, jeez, my face.
Sorry, guys, not all the compliments are the same.
Despite what your racist... what your racist Hillian uncle says.
These bokoblins, back in my day, we kept these bokoblins on a leash, but nowadays, no, they're allowed to go out in public by themselves. I don't get it.
Now it's just kids you put on leashes. Spicy peppers.
That'll be helpful.
A Pidgey.
Pidgey.
You guys should play Pokemon, or see us playing Pokemon Go. Not play Pokemon Go with us. Don't come all the way down here. This place is horrible.
I love this place. It's nice and hot.
I know. I'm in the sun for 9 hours at a time.
Yeah, I can imagine why you hate it. Am I going in the right direction? Did I go too far? I've gone too far.
You've gone too far.
This time I've gone too far. Wait, this is the lake! The river of the dead!
Oh, cool.
Cool. Anyways, I found it.
Anyway, guys, this episode might be a little longer than our previous ones. Not too long, though, but we are going to finish the Great Plateau and get our next quest.
Yeah.
Like, we're going to do the main quest line. We probably will be doing side quests on screen.
Yeah, I'll defer to you about that.
Like, which ones to do and which ones not? Which ones are relevant?
I'm going to save my progress.
Apparently, we're saving right in the middle.
I figured it'd be a good idea to save here. Just in case something goes...
Squirrel!
Where? Reveal yourself to me. Reveal yourself, tiny songstress. You ever see Dark Shadows?
I do not.
Johnny Depp.
You still need to see the Lego Batman movie. That's in no way related to what you said, but I just thought about it. Because so I was sad. With my sister shopping today for her birthday.
Mm-hmm.
It's belated birthday, but I got her a game, and I got her some Bean Boozled, whatever she does.
Oh, those bad-tasting jelly beans?
The Russian roulette beans.
Yeah. Look at this thing! Look at this thing!
Yes.
It's so cool! It's a thing!
It is. Anyway, we're doing that. I was impulse buying stuff. I found a Darkwing Duck pop figure. I got that instantly. Just like, I'm buying this. Aren't we here for me? Maybe. I need this. Pops are buy one, get one half off. So I'm like, do you want a pop? She said no. So I'm like, okay, cool. I got a Bombshell Harley Quinn pop as well.
Oh, cool. Also,
I want to finish that set with Wonder Woman, Batgirl, and Catwoman.
You good, Joe? You get out your
good interest. Enough to pause for you to ask your question.
Yeah, okay. Heart container or stamina vessel?
Heart container. Because if the guys at the beginning of the next continent get you by surprise, they deal 3 hearts of damage.
Cool. Good to know, Navi. Hey, listen. You're going to die.
Good numbers here. Next continent, when we collect 4 shrines, we're going to get a stamina wheel. Because there's a lot of climbing and swimming in Gerudo.
Is it the water place?
No.
Oh. I want to go to the water place. Here I am!
Anyway, back with pop shopping. I got that. And then we went to FYE. And I got this little Harley Quinn Lego Batman flashlight. You know, like those little Lego LED lights?
Yes.
I got one of those. I didn't need it.
Evidently.
It's in my car. It gets dark sometimes. Did you know that? The cycle of the day gets dark sometimes?
Yes. I've seen it in this game itself.
We don't need real life, guys. We have Breath of the Wild.
Yeah. Arrows!
Arrows.
Yes!
No rupees, but we found arrows.
It's on the CW!
Can't forget Church of Death.
This thing has been here the whole time.
Yes.
My inventory is full. You know what? Drop it. Drop it. Drop it.
Why all of them?
Because... For every one thing I get, I drop 3.
I've noticed this, and you don't need to do that.
It's not like I'm going to use them. Is there a way to... Is there like a ladder or something that I need to find? Or do I just climb it sheer-faced?
Do that, yes.
The climbing or the search?
Climbing.
Okay. Hello, Guardian. I'm going to search you. gotta
get on top of the guardian. And now you can keep climbing from there and crush down.
Hooray! That is so... My leg is shoved inside of this robot. It's really painful. It hurts a lot. Oh my gosh, how many amputate my leg? I had to do it. I want to look for a ladder.
Okay.
There's got to be a ladder.
I just climbed this straight up.
Hey, look. You know what that is, Joe?
No. I didn't use it myself.
It's a ladder. I don't have enough stamina, do I? What?
Climbing ladder doesn't take stamina.
That's magical!
Only jumping up it does. Oh, I did find this ladder.
Did you find it afterwards?
No, I actually climbed up it.
Oh. Well, why are you telling me to climb up a building if you didn't do it yourself?
Because I forgot. This is the beginning of the game.
Fair.
I remember important details on like what doesn't kill you. I don't remember what makes things less tedious, though.
That's fair. I accept this. Can I? Okay. Just walking around the whole thing.
Love will run here. And be on the other side of the top of the roof. Or you're gonna get to the very top of the roof.
Aww, here. Birdie.
You do want to try to get to one of those eventually, don't you?
Yeah. Okay, I know the old man is there, but I want to go there. How much time do we have?
We should probably just go to the old man.
Okay. I bet that there's probably a Korok or something on the top of that one. He's like, hey! Whoa! Wait, is this just
well
audio?
Done there,
he's actually
she
talking!
She talks here.
Now
that's
then,
right.
The time has come to show you who I truly am.
So we don't need to do voices,
King
he actually talks.
Rome Bosphorus.
He's King Phosphorus!
I was the last leader of Hyrule.
Last leader of Hyrule? Don't forget Hyrule's dead.
No longer exists.
Yeah, now it's Low Rome. Yeah. Zelda. That's a thing.
I know.
King Rome!
Chrome.
Chrome.
The great calamity was
Chrome.
Everything is Chrome in the future.
Man's path low.
Low.
A century ago.
I am Santa Claus.
That my life was taken away from me.
My life was taken away
from
me.
And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form.
Three people.
I did not think
I
it wise
call to, the
to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile.
They actually like it, which is ironic.
So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form.
A temporary form?
Forgive me. I think you are now
goes,
ready.
Yeah!
Ready.
Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago.
Okay. Bye.
To know that the true form. One must know the story from an age
the
long
true
past.
Story.
The demon king the was born form. Into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice created the horror you see.
So the
now.
Thing is called malice.
Stories of Ganon were passed
not
from generation to generation in the form of
calamity
legends
Ganon
and fairy tales.
Kind of like took in the malice.
But there was also
so the malice is like a dark energy.
Yes.
Okay.
Like every game, Ganon gets some dark energy to make him strong enough to fight.
The signs of a resurrection of calamity Ganon are clear.
Also, anybody else notice your name is actually Link in this one? You don't get to choose.
Nice dormant.
That is true. I kind of like that. Like,
we like I didn't get to run around Hyrule's dumb face.
And
I
began
dumb
excavating
face.
Large areas of land. It wasn't long.
Or Hermes the dentist.
Ancient relics,
I am not just a misfit.
You know what? Monster Hunter's coming
relics,
to the Switch.
The divine
I could play this.
Were giant machines piloted.
Is Monster Hunter entertaining?
We oh, yeah.
Found
really?
The Guardians. Hmm. An
armed mechanical future
soldier.
There's no story, though. You guys are just going to see me playing a hack and slash if we do decide on it.
I was just this commenting on that if you would like to see that.
Repeated throughout our lab.
Definitely.
Yeah.
What you'd like us to play, we're definitely going to do Super Mario Odyssey.
Yeah, that's got to be done.
Of a princess
I,
with a
should
sight.
We be talking over these people?
Her appointed knight, chosen by the sword, seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away. Using the
I mean,
power of these
you're kind
of
skipping kind of fast.
I mean, I'm not even doing anything.
There
oh.
Was a princess
like, there, this is a cinematic.
And a skilled
yeah,
knight
you should have been watching cinematic.
It was
cool.
That we must
okay.
Our ancestors
follow our ancestors' path. Got it.
We selected
is that a Goron?
Skilled individuals
that's Zora?
From across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty
Gerudo?
Of piloting the divine.
Gerudo. That's a Rudo. Rito? Rudo.
With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions.
Okay, that's kind of awesome.
That would solidify their unique bond.
He's the guest from 100 years ago.
The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions.
Yeah! On the brink of sea. Teamwork does not make the dream work.
But nay.
But nay. Nay, I say. I am but a horse.
A plan beyond our imagining.
And of course, your quests are going to have...
Okay, definitely going for Waterworld first.
Yeah, that's a good plan.
Okay, good. I wanted to do that because the water is supposed to be the hardest.
It gives you the best power.
He appeared from deep below Hyrule.
You're good, Joe? You're good? Your stomach growling all nice and...
I might finish this watermelon after this episode.
Yeah, you do that. It's fine. It's here for you. I ate all my watermelon.
Alright then. Stomach growling guy.
You know what's the sad thing that happened? Now I'm seeing all these people dying. Adam
people
West.
Dying?
Adam West.
Oh thus, yeah, I was.
The kingdom of Hyrule was devastated.
That was actually really sad. And then my dad's like, "So we're gonna rewatch all of the old Batmans because I feel like that's something we should do." I'm
however,
like, that is a very unique way to honor somebody's memory, and I'm pretty sure Netflix is going to be very happy with you, and 1,000 other people that are gonna do the same.
I mean, he did the same thing with Robin Williams. I watched Flubber and Aladdin.
The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Ali. Prince Ali. Fabulous he. Ali Ababa.
Also, what we're talking about had nothing to do with this.
Yes, that's true.
Princess was my own
the princess was my own daughter.
My dear Zelda.
Delicious. No gatch.
And the courageous
God, cream,
who protected her right.
I don't know if that was the... quote line to you. When a father's talking about his daughter.
It was just the first thing I thought of.
And then you are taking
I've actually, I use the term delicious often. You now stand I also use fantastic a lot.
Later. I definitely don't think delicious. She was my own daughter. My dear Zelda. Delicious. You hear that and tell me that sounds correct.
As you see, I am a zombie. I am undead. I eat the brains of those I love. Watch the string.
Soon be exhausted.
Have you seen the string?
Once that happens,
it's terrifying. Like that's like one of the few like things I've ever seen that actively makes me like unsettled.
I want to watch it. I could
not. It's awesome.
Like, I've been getting into Horde.
No right to ask this of you, Link.
Oh yeah, for Halloween. There's a game called Zombie U, for those of you at home.
Oh, no, we are not.
Yes, we are.
Oh, God, that's like the one thing I'm not okay with.
We will be putting a disclaimer on it, though, like, because this is meant to be for kids, and Zombie U is kind of a more
we're going to make the episodes only available to watch 18 or above.
Okay, good. You can do that?
Yes.
Awesome. Yeah, we'll be putting an age lock on that, because we don't want to show that to younger viewers, the zombie game and stuff like that.
Since we are... you know, making it for 18 plus, I will be taking the liberty to curse during this.
That you make your way.
I guess you're allowed to do that. In the wilderness.
To be fair, it's only going to be if I get jump scared.
That makes sense. But we do have lots of games planned out. This isn't just something we want to do for like a week or so. This is like we actually want to do this, and it's something that we really
like. We hang out a lot. We have this stuff. We play the games a lot. Might as well, you know,
make your way past the twin summits of the Dueling Peaks.
Make something of it.
Okay, so he wants us to go to that mountain thing.
As it proceeds north.
That way, basically.
Okay, cool. Was that it? Did I literally just need to watch him say that last bit?
Pretty much.
I got the paraglider! I just want a glider.
Oh, don't forget to do Sheik before we stop the session.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, we're going to do the Sheik amiibo. Cool. You got a big nose, friend. And a really wrinkly forehead. I feel that.
He's that old plus 100, so I mean... I think he's had his time on this earth.
Yep, told you. 1,100 years old.
Main quest, destroy Ganon.
New objective. Solid. Very, very straightforward. See, I'm glad that I did that. That I dumped all my bows.
You saw who you're seeking out, right?
Uh-uh. With her fancy little ninja getup.
Actually, no.
No?
Impa is a bit of a plot twist in this one.
Is she gonna be an old lady like in the original?
Dang it.
You know, This game needs to be a little less predictable, I say. Cool.
It wasn't too predictable for me, because my first Zelda game was Minish Cap.
That's fair.
I played Link's Awakening.
This seems like a good place to drop an amiibo stuff.
Yeah, and I played Twilight Princess. That is probably my favorite game, because I love Midna.
Twilight Princess is cool.
Midna is possibly my favorite character in the entire Zelda series.
And time for some Sheik action.
Although I love this rendition of Zelda. It's really cool.
Slurp. Cool. And what did you give us, Sheik? Fire arrows.
Fire arrows.
I accept this wholeheartedly.
Thanks, Sheik.
Even though I am wearing some really nifty pants, I actually look great. I date me.
Is it because you look so feminine?
No, it's because I'm me. But also, Link looks good too.
I was gonna say, Link's a guy if you didn't know. I don't blame you if you didn't realize.
Cool.
Oh, go to your quests?
Quests. That's not here.
Not there.
It is here. Adventure log. Seek out info.
Press A. We now have a marker to it.
Really?
We should.
Is it this thing? No.
There should have been a marker to it. Go back to it.
We might have turned it off.
What are you telling me to hit things? That looks like a marker.
Yep.
Hey!
There we go.
We've gone full Grand Theft Auto. Or Jack and Daxter. Well, Jack, since the first Jack and Daxter wasn't like that. But, should we stop here?
We should stop here on this cliff. Go ahead and say
it. I don't care what you gotta say. I'm an adult.
Okay.
That too. Whee! I actually love this. This is beautiful. Wait, is there anyone here? Hello? Knock, knock. Knick, knack, buddy, right? Cool. There's nothing in there.
No, Blue's not in there. We could take him now, too. That sucks.
You want Blue? Okay, so it's basically... Yeah, okay, I'm getting the hang of this glider. Yeah, like Joe said, we are going to go ahead and stop. We're going to stop up here, since it's going to look really cool, because we'll be able to see both the twin peaks that he told me to go to and the
volcano
in the same shot. And we're going to go ahead and... Can I jump? Okay, fine. I don't want to do it anyways.
You have to have a decent distance below you to hang glide.
Hey.
Huh. We're saving stop the episode now.
Oh yeah, sorry. We're stopping now. See ya. Thank you. Please like, subscribe, comment, do all that fun stuff. Ring a bell if you need to.
My stomach will not be growling as much next session, I promise.
Yeah, he will be well fed beforehand. So hopefully he doesn't fall asleep like Boo. Thank you for watching, and we are very excited to keep showing you more and better content, considering that we have made a few mistakes in this past one.
We'll catch that fly.
It got pretty quiet, but yeah, we'll eat, we will move around less, since I'm pretty sure our hand movements have actually caught them up on the mic too, because it's super, stop it, bad human. See ya.